Cancun, city in Mexico. Cancun is a Mexican city in the Yucatan Peninsula, which borders the Caribbean Sea, and is noted for its beaches, resorts, and nightlife. El Centro, the more traditional downtown section, and Zona Hotelera, a long coastal strip of high-rise hotels, nightclubs, shops, and restaurants, make up the city. Cancun is also a well-known spring break destination for university students. Natural wonders, Mayan culture, aquatic activities, and adventure await you. International cuisine, outstanding golf courses, modern wellness facilities, exclusive retail centers, traditional handicraft markets, and shows, bars, and nightclubs all contribute to the city's legendary nightlife. Cancun is known around the world for its stunning fine white sand beaches, captivating turquoise blue water, and unrivaled weather, as well as great air and land connectivity and first-class hotel infrastructure, making it one of the best tourist destinations in the world. Cancun has everything you need to have a memorable vacation. Wonderful natural attractions such as towering mangroves, lush jungle, and mystic snouts stand out in Cancun and its environs, where you may enjoy a variety of adventure activities. Cancun's visitors have a wide range of entertainment alternatives, which contribute to the city's legendary nightlife. You can't leave Cancun without snapping a snapshot at famed viewpoint, where the majestic Caribbean Sea serves as the perfect backdrop. It will certainly be the most beautiful photograph you ever capture of a paradise. Musa, the underwater museum of art, is located in the Cancun and Isla Mujeres National Marine Parks. It has about 500 sculptures on the seabed, which are divided into three galleries. Manchón's Gallery in Isla Mujeres, where the sculptures are placed 8 meters below the surface, and Isla Mujeres Gallery, where the sculptures are positioned 8 meters below the surface. Punta Nizuc Gallery and Punta Sam Gallery, both in Cancun, both have sculptures that are 4 meters deep. Market 28 is a true emblem of Cancun, as it is located in the heart of the city. There are many Mexican souvenirs and handicrafts can be found here, as well as traditional Mexican food restaurants with a pleasant environment. If you want to enjoy a day like a Cancun resident, you must visit this location. Located in the heart of the city, just a few blocks from Mercado 28, you can enjoy Mexican delicacies, get a snow to cool off, buy hippie crafts, and watch a public show or musical groups. Make sure to taste the wonderful marquesitas, which are a type of rolled cream filled with ball cheese. This is a classic appetizer from the area. Cancun has a wide range of hotel alternatives, all of which are marked by welcoming service and famed Mexican friendliness. When you stay at one of these hotels, your sole concern will be to relax and be pampered. Cancun offers a unique culinary experience that combines the flavors of Mexican cuisine with all of its regional variations with the most polished world cuisine to create a sensory treat. Highlights the major culinary movement that brings together chefs from around the world who are in charge of hotel and restaurant kitchens, providing appealing gastronomic concepts that encourage travelers to try new things. Many of the destination's restaurants have received the American Automobile Association's AAA 4 and 5 Diamond Awards, as well as acclaim from well-known travel publications. Some of the characteristics that make Cancun an exceptional gastronomic destination include renowned restaurants, unsurpassed attentiveness, and breathtaking views of the Caribbean Sea and the Nichupté Lagoon. Several nationally and internationally famous gastronomic, cultural, and sporting events take place in Cancun. Cancun International Airport is located in Cancun, Mexico. The hotel zone is 16 kilometers away, while the city center is 20 kilometers away. It features 4 completely equipped and technologically advanced terminals to satisfy the needs of passengers, with direct flights to and from various destinations in the United States, Canada, Europe, and certain Latin American countries. Cancun International Airport receives the biggest number of international passengers in Mexico. In addition, national routes to and from a vast number of cities within the Mexican Republic are covered. Hope you have enjoyed watching the video. Do like and subscribe. Keep watching all our videos.